So it looks like we need to do one mercenary task at a time other than get all three. So that is unfortunate. Let's see if we can do this. Okay. So we've got the first mercenary task. I went ahead and bound myself in front of the quest giver just to save myself a little bit of time. Of course, I'll have to remember to rebind myself. So we make the run over here. The only marginal danger here is that one of the Chocodied, the dog types, will see me and break through my invis. No problem. See that little thing tells me turn here. Turn here. Unless I was to run into a name, nothing here sees through invis. Regular invisibility. And into Howling Stones. Switch to invis to undead. Go off the east ramp. How many of these do we need? 8. He's the warrior pet with all the mage gear. one of eight skeletons. Kinetic power proc. halfway there. Wow, didn't even aggro that guy. Drops a medallion piece. I already have that. Two more to go. Well, that was close. I guess I failed my feigned death. And there we're done. Now we gate out. Get the next quest. And this seems like a good place to break. Go get breakfast, and I will come back later and continue this.